These are the acute side effects and long-term side effects from radiation therapy for prostate cancer. The side effects for radiation therapy will include the development of urinary symptoms to varying degrees. Most of the patients will have some urinary frequency. A few may have urinary pain, which usually is very mild, and several will have a sense of urgency such that when they feel like they have to urinate, they must go to the bathroom immediately. Most of these side effects are moderate and well tolerated. A few of the patients may also have diarrhea, but generally this is not significant. Tiredness is another potential side effect, but even here, the patients are able to live a normal life and not be plagued with prominent fatigue. Some of the long-term side effects from radiation therapy will include erectile dysfunction in a certain percentage of the patients. Generally, if one reviews the literature, about 30 to 35% of the patients will have some degree of erectile dysfunction. And this could include impotency to a problem with achieving an erection on its own and may require medication. It is important to note that if a patient has a normal erection to begin with and does not have significant medical problems such as cardiovascular disease and diabetes, they perhaps will be in the group that will have good to very good erections post-radiation therapy. Another side effect from radiation therapy could include bleeding in the urine, which should be mild and can occur in less than 5% of the patients. Similarly, a patient could have some blood pass when they have a bowel movement, but generally this is mild and is noted in perhaps 5% or less of patients treated with full course radiation therapy.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.